display, share through Soompi.1x1bian Johan is the ultimate modern man in a historical era for Mr. Sunshine. See also, 4 ways the production of Mr. Sunshine has already reached epic proportions. Upcoming TVN drama Mr. Sunshine is about a boy who returns to his homeland Korea as an American soldier and falls in love with the daughter of an aristocrat. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. English.300x250, ATF in the drama, Bian Johan plays Kim Hee-sung, the fiancé of Go Eshin, played by Kim Tae-ri. After studying in Japan for 10 years, he returned to Korea to marry his fiancé. He is known for harboring hostility towards his rumored horrible father and grandfather, and especially known for being a wealthy, handsome playboy. The actor will be making his drama comeback after 2 years and 4 months since his last drama, Six Flying Dragons. In the released photos, Bian Johan wears a well-trimmed beard and sophisticated clothing. He smiles casually and gazes at a bouquet of flowers. In other photos, he is serious and appears lost in thought, pondering over something quite important. It was revealed that from the first shoot, he always greeted each and every one of the staff members and kept the mood light on set with his refreshing personality, jokes, and conversation. When the camera turned on, he slipped easily into character and showed off his strong acting. A source from the production staff stated, Bian Johan will be making a shocking transformation into Kim Hee-sung, a character but thinks deeply about the life that he does not desire. In the drama, Ho Jae-on is undergoing a period of turbulent change. Please look forward to how Kim Hee-sung will take part in that change. Mr. Sunshine will air its first episode on July 7 at 9 p.m. KST. Source 1.